Pimlico, annual setting for the Preakness Stakes, second jewel in racing's triple crown. Number one, Damascus, pre-race favorite. Number two, Proud Clarion, Kentucky Derby winner. Three, In Reality. It's a classy field of 10 starters and the richest Preakness purse ever, $194,000. The final turn and into the stretch. Damascus, Willie Shoemaker on top, comes into the stretch having moved from eighth position at the three-quarter pole to a head-and-head battle with In Reality and Proud Clarion. Then a fantastic burst of speed spread eagles the field. Damascus really pours it on and moves ahead easily and surely going to the front. It's no contest now as Damascus almost coasts towards the line. It's the second fastest Preakness in history, eliminating a Triple Crown winner this year. Next, the Belmont.